It's missions like that that get the blood flowing.
Yep.
That lady was totally overreacting. You and I both know that those losers weren't gonna kill her.
Too bad we couldn't stop him, though. But hey, she's not dead, right? And what did the doctor say, like 3 months in a coma? It's nothing.
Yeah, it's like beauty sleep. And come on, she needed it.
And we needed that mission.
Yep.
All saved, all serious. 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 Yeah, picked up 40 deep in the street. You can find us. Yeah, we on theology, but we be on our grind. Yeah, when we were some youngins, only had 2 ways to run to. 1, become an animal. 2, get out the jungle. So we got our line on a line, bro. This what we do. Run up on you and your crew and tell y'all Jesus is the truth. Open air evangelist, relationships, we do it all. Backpack skin full of tracks with a Johnny Mac hat to the back and a back to the wall. Plus I got some homies out there who gon' rep the rock. If you wanna make them stop.
What a beautiful day.
Oh, good morning.
Get you a drink. Decided to finally get up. You look so dead.
What?
Let me get that for you. No peaches for you.
Whatever.
So, I have some news that is gonna blow your mind.
What?
Check it out.
It's the 100th day.
honestly, we only have like 3 balloons.
On the 100th day, this is how you want to act? I didn't want to break this out.
Look.
See that none render evil for evil unto any man, but ever follow that which is good both among yourselves and to all men. What does that mean to you?
I'm sorry.
Thank you. Mike and Big AC here, coming live from Amateur Station, 92.4 later. So, Big AC, what's happening today?
Well, I don't know, Big Mike, but tell me this, why are we sitting in a room full of streamers and balloons?
I don't know. Let me check the calendar. Yep. It is the 100th day of Amateur Station.
I knew there was something.
Woo!
But well, we're gonna be expecting a lot of calls today, probably triple what we usually get.
So, yeah, that.
Just sit tight, people. I know the lines will be off the chain, so please, we will get to you. And if not,
too bad. All right, our first caller of the 100th day. Woo. Francine, how's life treating you? Hey, Francine, what seems to be the problem? Oh boy, I'm sorry to hear that, Francine, but look, we're not gonna be able to help you with that. You see, amateurs work with everything except for fires. But I know some guys who would love to help you out. Let me just pull up their number.
I got them. I'm getting it.
See, we do everything except fires.
Alright, there it is.
Okay, we got the number. You want to write this down? Okay. The number is 911. I swear, they'll be there in like 2 minutes. Francine?
Okay, right. Well. Let's continue.
It's like we got a drop call. It's AT&T for you. All right, let's continue.
All right, let's hear our next caller. Maybe the line's jammed, you know? It's happened before.
It'll come.
This lady, we have a rapist in Lincoln Park.
We need a call.
On YouTube.
Oh.
Feeling it?
need food. I'm starving.
I'm out.
This is nice.
We needed this break. Give me up. I don't get it. What did we do to deserve this? 100th day, big party, yay, woo! Zero call, Francine, but that doesn't count.
I mean, she did start the day off on a pretty terrible note. But, I don't think it's her fault. Think about it. We call ourselves the amateurs. Crime stoppers.
Mm-hmm.
And wouldn't it make sense that our mindset would be we want less crime and more peace? It just makes sense.
You may have a point there.
We shouldn't be thinking of terrible things to happen to people because we want the rush.
Yeah, our job is, or was, to prevent crime.
We've done it.
We did it.
We're not getting calls anymore. I mean, it's pretty amazing how stuff works.
We made it.
We made it. I used to dream about the life I'm living now. I know that there's no doubt. I made it. I made it. I'm from a city where no one believed in me, but I never gave up the fight. Yeah, but now.
Place?
Yeah.
Do you know the plan?
No.
Good.
Wait, I don't know the plan!
Did you put this here?
No.
Liar! Get the swords! Where'd she go?
There's more than one way to skin a cat.
She's in here somewhere.
Now, didn't I tell you these swords would come in handy?
Did I tell you we shouldn't have planted these trees?
Where the freak is she?
Dude, watch your language.
Dude, I don't even think we're close.
Yeah, this is getting annoying.
Let's go. Up.
Guys, my friend's inside stealing all your food. Just let me go.
Oh, why didn't you just say so? Like a squirrel!
You're free to go.
That was beautiful.
Woo!
Yeah. Family, wife, two kids.
I don't care.
Sir, kick him! Sir.
Kick him?
No.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Excuse me, I'm taking a shower.
We're going shopping.
You're good.
Stop! What?
Just kidding, I'm just kidding.
You can't do that, man.
How come you never let me drive?
Hey man, you think we're in need for some new ones?
Just stay with the originals.
True, true.
Dude, do we need this?
Focus, focus.
I don't see the need to buy all this organic garbage. I mean, if I see a nice big greasy hamburger, I have no problem chowing that baby down.
Look, you mentioned down, and I think that's where you're going. Oof. I'd say about 6 feet down.
Well, at least I'll have a smile on my face, and I will be gone. I will be up in heaven, and you will be on this stinking earth all alone. There will be no more amateurs. It'll be amateur. Look, all I'm saying is, I live to eat.
Okay, and all I'm saying is, I eat to live.
Whoa, 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 check that out, check that out.
Let's go down there.
You got the stuff?
Yeah.
Hold this for a second, let me see it.
What you got?
I got it.
What you got?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Take it, put it up. What's going on here?
Nothing.
Yeah, there's nothing.
Oh, what's in that bag?
It's just a Yu-Gi-Oh card or something. Don't worry about it, bro. It's all good. What do you want?
Yeah. Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
Yeah.
It's cute.
No, we're gonna worry about it.
Give me the bag.
Hey, why don't you give me the bag?
We're gonna die! Oh, it's on.
Fight me like a man!
Kill him.
We got him.
Big AC, I killed him. Get up. Come on.
I don't know if I can make it.
Come on, you gotta make it. Come on.
Why are you sitting like that?
What? I can't sit like this? Jeez.
Alright, whatever, you're wasting my time. What's this about?
You do realize that you got shot today. Like, you almost died on our ride back. I got sick because of all the blood that was spewing out of your chest.
Oh, that? What's your point? I mean, I'm fine. Look at that.
I'm just saying, if you died out there, I would be all alone. That's all I'm saying.
Are you saying we have to quit?
No.
I mean, danger is part of... We signed up for this, we knew the risks.
I scheduled something tomorrow.
Oh my...
That would allow us to find a third guy.
Are you kidding me?
We already got 20 people coming in.
You didn't even consult me?
You were bleeding.
I can speak. Oh my.
We're gonna have auditions for the third amateur to help us out. Just in case one of us were to die.
Two is all we need to stop any mountain we cross.
Well, they're already coming. So, we're gonna have tryouts. We're gonna have tryouts.
Our first auditioner, you can please come in. Oh, it's a little guy. Hello.
Hello.
How old are you?
6.
You see, this is not a daycare center. You're gonna have to hit the road, buddy.
Your mom's out front. We'll see you.
Alright, next.
Hi.
What's your name?
I am Regina Phalange.
Decor. Wow. Well, tell us about yourself. Come on.
Well, life's been kind of slow lately. I've just been hopping from foster home to foster home after 9/11, so it's kind of been a bumpy ride recently.
Oh my. Was your father working that day?
Yeah, he was on one of the planes, yeah.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Well, I mean, don't be sorry. It was actually a success. He hijacked the plane successfully.
Oh my. This isn't even, like, funny, okay? We're gonna... I'm gonna ask you to leave. You're sick. Get out.
Thank you for your time.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks for coming.
Next. Next. Well, hello. What's your name?
Daphne.
Daphne. You got a last name?
Not really. I mean, you can call me Daphne Whale.
Okay. That's interesting. Why is that?
Well, I was raised by whales.
I guess that's kind of cool.
Yeah, it is.
So, what can you bring to the table?
Oh, I can impersonate whales really well.
I don't see how that would...
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Florence Palmer.
Nice name. Classy. So, what do you do?
Well, basically, I'm a housewife. I take care of the house, I take care of the kids, the pets, I'll run errands. I like to read, I try to sew. I was into baking bread, but I kind of, you know, passed on from that. I'm doing other things. I do like to bake still.
Very practical.
Gardening is how I like to spend my time. I've done some knitting, and but sewing I prefer, actually, to tell you the truth. I like walk. I, you know, go out in the neighborhood, just visit with people, that kind of thing.
All right. Thank you.
That pretty much takes up my time, I guess. It's, you know, those things actually do take up my time, to believe it or not. It's pretty busy.
I mean, I respect that. So, I guess, yeah, we might give you a call.
You're capable of many things. You said that you did that one thing that you said you
did. That was actually my favorite.
Yeah.
The one he's referring to. The one way
so,
back.
Great lady.
Excellent, I would even say. So, hopefully see you in another life. Or
I don't know what we're missing. These people stink.
This is the biggest waste of time ever. Where'd you even find these people?
Craigslist. I figured, you know, get a little variety from people who really want this job, but obviously we can't find...
Nobody is adequate.
We need somebody with attitude.
My name is Sharice Jackson.
It's quite the name. Any relation to Michael Jackson?
Feel like I'm doing like a mugshot type thing right here, so I didn't do nothing, like it ain't my...
Whoa!
Do I, like, look like I have
it's not like
that.
It's just an audition.
Take
it easy, okay?
I don't do that activity, but are you gonna be showing this to my parole officer? Cause that might be a problem.
No. This is confidential. Don't worry about it.
Pretty much, Obama is my hero. Like before.
Oh, why is that?
Before he, I don't know what they're doing.
Oh,
like,
cool. I don't want to hear this.
Bush, like, what kind of...
How do you explain the plummeting economy then?
Obama! Man, he's a...
You did mention that already.
Frequently. So, can you, like, what can you do? I mean,
pretty much, I do some...
Let me see.
You blood throw it up, man. I mean, that's all there, man, right here.
That's something we're trying to avoid.
You see, we actually fight against that. Your interests and ours are completely...
It also says here that you rap.
Whoa.
Would you maybe...
I mean, if you drop a beat, I'm gonna do something with it.
Alright, let's give us a beat.
Get a beat!
My name is Charisse and I be living in the ghetto all day, every day, dreaming about getting out. But I love the ghetto, cause without the ghetto I ain't got no life. Obama, all that stuff.
I'll say this, I do like your lyrics. They definitely sound like they come straight from the heart. And I
don't lie to the girl, she's stuck.
We can respect that.
Alright. Well, thanks for your time, and you know, we'll call you back. Maybe.
Whatever.
Next guy. How are you doing?
It's so hot. It's really hot.
What's your name?
I'm sweating. I'm like perspiring so badly right now. Like, my back is sweating.
So, what do you do for a living?
I don't do much for a living.
Do you have any kids or?
Where are we anyway? What is this place?
Don't worry about where we are. We're safe. Come on. Just focus on the interview, man. You're killing me.
Just go open a window.
We actually have air conditioning. You don't feel it?
I don't feel anything.
You know, the AC is actually on.
I'm very hairy.
I can see that.
I'm very hairy. You don't even want to know how hairy I am.
Okay, let's keep it PG. So, are you even interested in the...
I'm very interested. Very interested. I've got lots of plans. Lots of plans.
You have big plans?
But I'm really sweaty right now. I mean,
you mentioned the word sweat more than
that's how we cool ourselves. You know, dogs don't sweat. Dogs pant. They sweat through their tongue, apparently.
It'd be like
tasting things with your armpit, which I don't imagine is good.
Interesting.
This is sticking to me right now.
That's a little too
much. Okay, I'm going to leave my business cards. I've got many of them. I don't have a phone quite yet. But you can tweet me. Although I don't know what tweeting is, but you can tweet me. Okay, thank you so much.
Tell your mother we say hi.
I will pass on your greetings. To mommy. Okay.
Next.
Hello.
It's good.
What's your name?
17 inches. That's my bicep, in case you're wondering.
It's not really a name, but.
You weren't really.
What are your qualifications to be in the amateurs?
Bench more than you can count. Can deadlift more than you can count. Been shot twice and I'll walk with a limp.
Oh.
You have any experience crime fighting?
Yeah.
Care to elaborate?
You gonna tell the police?
Nah, we're not like that, man. You can be open with us.
Alright. I used to deal out of Harlem. Crack, rocks. What's good? You still want some? I'm still dealing.
I'm off that, you know.
Okay.
I live a clean life. You seem like a generous guy.
But you know what? We're gonna keep you in mind. Might call you back.
Alright. Hit the road. This is really, really, really bad.
I didn't even know people like this is like existed.
This is the low life, the bottom of the barrel.
Hey look. Before you know it, we'll have some big hotshot coming in here.
I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna be. Got the police busting at me, but they can't do nothing to us.
What's your name?
My name's Filler Up.
So, what are your qualifications?
I really don't have a lot of qualifications, but I do have this box, and it's filled with baseball cards,
Could I interest you in that?
Thank you. We know what's in there. We know it's a bomb. You're trying to blow us up.
Sir,
obviously.
Please leave the building. Please.
Are you sure?
Wait,
no.
The door is over there, sir. Please.
We know it's a bomb. You can go now.
Thank you very much.
Thanks. Ready? Don't let that next guy in.
I'm done with this.
I can't take it anymore. We just need to relax and chill.
Look how many ice pops I've had.
Alright, let's just, let's... Wanna go to the park?
Let's do it. Oh. You know, this was probably the worst idea you've ever had.
Those people were idiots. Yeah. Next time you have one of your little bright ideas, let's just end it, okay? I mean, that was the biggest waste of time ever.
I would have to agree.
Why would you even think we need another amateur? That actually hurts my feelings.
You know, if you died...
I'm not gonna die. I mean... Come on. The whale lady?
Oh, please, don't even...
The terrorist?
That hairy guy?
The gangster? The jock?
And that guy wanted to blow us up.
But he was pretty cool.
I guess he rolled up in a pretty sweet ride. And what park are we going to?
The Huge.
Alright.
You guys the amateurs?
Do we look like we're amateurs? Hey, parlano.
Problem?
No.
That guy was so stupid, though. Like, I don't know what nerve it takes to come up to a bunch of quality.
Who the? How hey. We rolling with the rocks of the block to control that my position at the top of every jump. Now hold on, stop.
She's dead!
Gosh.
What's your problem?
Who the heck are you?
You guys the amateurs?
Just get out of here.
Yeah.
Barish Achiti.
Uh-huh. Achiti. And that. Where'd the amateurs go?
I don't know.
Why were you looking for them?
They killed my sister.
They violated you?
Yeah, sure.
Dude, that's awful. You'll help with us.
Thanks, man.
Pack attack on three. Pack attack on three. One, two, three.
Pack attack!
Those Pakistanians are crazy.
Big AC, come here, quick. Look at that guy.
Oh.
You know how we were looking for the next whatever, whatever? Right there. We just gotta do the little,
initiation.
Initiation.
He is a beauty.
He's it.
All right, let's go get him. How long have you been fighting crime?
About 6 hours.
You know, you don't even have a watch, and you're looking at your wrist. That's strike one.
Five strikes are out in our ball game.
What kind of ball game is this?
We got a smart aleck on our hands.
I'm sorry.
It's quite all right. So, Chris, defer. You got a family?
Yeah, I've got a four-year-old son, a two-year-old daughter. And my wife, Claudia, she's pregnant with twins.
Nice. In order to be an amateur, all those things you listed, think about Claudia for a second, will you? How beautiful. Get rid of her.
Erase it.
We had to do the same thing. It was tough, but look at what we are today because of it. I am your four-year-old son.
And I am your two-year-old daughter.
I'm the fetus within your wife,
and I am your wife with the other fetus.
Have we covered all the bases?
Are we clear?
Yes, yeah.
How clear?
Crystal, can I just say goodbye to my family?
No. No. All right.
Now. But.
There's one last step in this initiation.
All right.
Put your hands. On our heads. That's good. Feeling the vibe?
A little to the left. There you go.
That's good. Alright.
Repeat after me.
I.
Chris.
Relinquish my entire life.
To serve the amateurs. And?
And?
To become one. That's it?
Alright, take your hand off my head.
Alright, now we put our hands on your head and we erase your family. Oh. Hey, easy.
Oh. What the?
Oh! Oh my, that stinks!
God.
Well, he did it to himself, really. He
died of a broken heart.
You can't make the separation between family and work.
That's sick.
That's what happens to you.
Two's enough.
Yeah, we don't need the third guy.
This is a sketchy place.
Yep.
Just the place we want.
I wonder where the other two guys are.
I don't know.
Now what we're supposed to do? Somebody's calling. It's Winston. Pick it up. Put him on speaker.
Alright.
Hey guys. I'm running a little late. So I'm on the highway right now. And I'll just be as quick as I can.
We're already here, Winston.
Okay,
you can't
be
running late.
You're fighting for your sister. I mean, like, she shouldn't even be here.
I'm coming, I'm almost.
Winston! What's that?
Look, why are we even here now?
Remember Francine?
Who is she?
Winston's sister. The amateurs, they killed her.
It's not even our fight anymore.
Oh no, but we brought all these toys. I mean, come on, we gotta use them.
Come on, we gotta use them. It's worth $1 million. Stuff. The Big Mama.
Whoa, watch it!
Is that?
Oh my gosh.
Oh no, this is the amateur's house.
Winston set us up.
You ain't going nowhere. Breaking into my house. Oh, like me. Nobody's gonna break into my house and get away with it. Who the heck are these guys anyway, sitting in my garage? Okay, so they were in my garage planning, I would assume, to kill us because they must have met up with those white guys at the park. I guess because we killed their sister or something, Francine, in that fire. I guess they're working together or something. I mean, this guy's going down. He's definitely not getting away with this.
That'll do.
What?
you help.
With what?
Look, we're here. He wants us all the way over here and chop.
It's been a while.
Hello?
Yes, hello. Is this the amateurs?
Yes, this is the amateurs. Obviously.
Yes, hi, amateurs. I need your help right away. My foot is stuck in a rock. At a beach. Please help
beach.
Me.
Beach, not bad.
Okay. Hey, look, we'll be there as soon as we can. Yeah. All right, we'll see you there.
Okay, thank you. All right.
they're coming.
All right.
I really didn't want to end up going to the beach today. Like, that's... Are you stupid? Learn to drive.
The beach?
Oh, no.
We could get tan lines.
Yeah. That lady sounded really, really nice. Do you know what beach it is? Because I'm just winging it.
It's the beach.
I wasn't expecting any missions or anything like that, but hey, stuff comes up.
Duty calls.
Mm-hmm.
Happens to call you to the beach, you don't argue.
No. Mm-mm.
It's like the good book says.
These are the rocks.
Come on. I don't have time for this. There's no.
I don't see anybody. We got stood up. Prank call.
What?
Nice shot.
Aw, thanks.
Alright, what about that other guy?
I just leave him.
Leave him?
Alright. Hey. Shh. Do you know what day it is?
What?
Do you know what day?
Be like.
Well, look who decided. Ah, why is it so hard? That's my fault. So.
You die now. Chill. 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 What the hell?
Chill,
bro. Hey, heck? Beat it, Peter.
Hey,
obviously.
Hey,
okay.
Hey.
I gotta drop you.
All right, let's do it again.
Alright. What's the deal?
Shut up.
Like, don't look at me. What are you doing?
Don't plan.
We're so good.
Yeah, we're good.
Stop it.
Okay, shush. Alright, we need some
clothes. We can just leave and
who's
let him
down. Shut up.
Alright. So, alright, let's coordinate who's gonna sit
tonight. Okay. Hello.
Hello.
So, what's your name?
George.
Hello.
Hello.
Yo.
Hey, what up, man? Sorry, get over.
You're not supposed to get
over. Oh. Get set. Go.
Hello.
Yeah.
Maybe everyone should leave.
Yeah.
Who the crap is George?
My name is Nicholas for Jesus.
Okay, so what do you do?
Well, it's a complicated question. I mean, I like to do a lot of things. I write poetry, I ride my bike, I fantasize about rescuing princesses and armor and stuff.
Look, all I'm saying is I live to eat. Okay, well, what I'm saying is I live to eat.
Why'd you gotta screw the last one up?
Michael! This guy is on my butt.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Jose. Jose.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
Cuba.
Are you here legally?
Yes.
Can we see a green card? Alright, that's good enough for me.
Okay.
So what do you do for a living?
I am an artist.
Ah. Can you show us some of your work?
I guess. It says the back of my immigration paper.
I like to hang out with my friend Jordan a
lot. Jordan?
Yeah.
That's pretty
cool. He's a really cool guy. I mean, you do really well here, I
think. Alright, so are you applying for you or Jordan? Now I'm a little...
Oh, look who's still here. Oh, still stuck. Aw, does it hurt? Sorry. Tide's coming in. What do you think we should do with him?
We could just leave him and let him drown.
Or we could shoot him.
Did we bring the knives?
No, I didn't. Well, there's a bunch of sharp shells around. We could just, you know.
We could stone him. I've always wanted to do that.
Well, we could just ask him. All right.
Well, I mean, you want it quick or just like a long and painful? Hey, Pete. It's perfect. All right, let's go for it. Oh, nice. Oh, let me get some of that.
How is it? Nice.